Hello, tech sky enthusiasts. Brandon here, and welcome back to our ethical hacking exploration. As we delve into the fascinating world of ethical hacking, it's crucial to emphasize that the content you're about to watch is strictly for educational purposes. Ethical hacking plays a vital role in enhancing cybersecurity, and responsible use of this knowledge is paramount. Always ensure you have explicit authorization before attempting any penetration testing. If you've been following along, you already understand the intricacies of pre-connection attacks. In our last tutorial, we practically demonstrated how to disconnect a device from a Wi-Fi network. Now, let's take the next leap into gaining access attacks. This phase is where things get truly interesting, as it allows us to establish a connection with the target network, opening the door to more advanced attacks and precise information gathering. So let's get started. Understanding gaining access attacks, a deeper dive. Gaining access is the crucial second step in our penetration testing journey. Think of it as getting your foot in the door of the target network. However, ethical considerations are paramount. Always obtain explicit permission before attempting any penetration testing on a network. Now, if a network doesn't use encryption, gaining access is pretty straightforward. We can just connect to it and sniff out unencrypted data. For wired networks, we can use a cable, and maybe even change our MAC address for added stealth. But, what if the target network uses encryption like WEP, WPA, and WPA2? That's where things get interesting. But don't worry, I'm here to explain to you every step of this amazing journey. Real-world example, bridging theory and practice. Imagine yourself at a bustling coffee shop, laptop in tow, ready to dive into some work. As you sip your coffee, you notice a myriad of Wi-Fi networks available around you and the list goes on. Now, let's put on our ethical hacker hats. Our mission, gain access to one of these networks. But here's the catch, many of these networks are secured with encryption and fortified with security measures. So, how do we navigate this digital labyrinth? The encryption conundrum, navigating ethically through security measures. Now, as we venture into the encryption conundrum, it's imperative to approach this phase with the utmost ethical considerations. These encryption methods, such as WEP, WPA, and WPA2, act as the guardians of digital fortresses. Decrypting these networks is a complex process, and understanding them is crucial, but the ethical application of this knowledge is paramount. Before we proceed, let's reinforce the ethical framework governing our exploration. The primary purpose of comprehending these security measures is to fortify networks against potential threats. It's not an endorsement of unauthorized access or malicious activities. Always ensure that you have explicit authorization before attempting any penetration testing on a network. What's on our learning odyssey? Our odyssey through gaining access attacks will be a journey grounded in ethical principles and responsible use of knowledge. WEP introduction, delve into the vulnerabilities of wired equivalent privacy, WEP, understanding its weaknesses to advocate for stronger encryption standards. WEP practical, explore fundamental techniques for understanding and mitigating the risks associated with WEP, promoting the use of more secure alternatives. Fake authentication attack. Learn about strategic fake authentication attacks, crucial for ethical penetration testing within legal boundaries, emphasizing the importance of obtaining explicit permission. ARP request replay. Delve into the intricacies of ARP request replay attacks, highlighting the ethical necessity of obtaining proper authorization before attempting such maneuvers. WPA theory. Shift our focus to Wi-Fi protected access, WPA, unraveling its theoretical underpinnings with the aim of promoting awareness about secure encryption practices. Handshake theory, thoroughly explore the handshake, a critical aspect of gaining access to WPA encrypted networks, always with the intention of ethical use within authorized environments. Capturing handshakes, equip ourselves with the tools and techniques to capture handshakes responsibly, emphasizing their use for educational and ethical purposes in penetration testing. Creating word lists. Embark on word list exploration as a means to enhance our knowledge and preparedness for ethical hacking scenarios, always adhering to legal and responsible use. Wordlist exploring. Use wordlist exploration techniques to understand password vulnerabilities and promote the importance of strong, secure passwords without engaging in unauthorized access attempts. Securing networks from attacks. Conclude our exploration with insights into securing networks against potential attacks, highlighting the ethical responsibility that comes with ethical hacking and advocating for proactive cybersecurity measures. Conclusion. And there you have it, folks. Gaining access is a critical step in network penetration testing, and understanding these techniques is vital for both offense and defense. Remember, ethical hacking is about using your knowledge for positive purposes, enhancing cybersecurity, and staying within legal and ethical boundaries. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for our next episode where we'll deep dive into the fascinating world of gaining access attack. Until then, happy and responsible hacking!